So in the last video I showed you how to install code blocks. After you have successfully installed code blocks on your PC, now I will show you how to set up GCC compiler so that you can run your programs from the command prompt. So here's how to do it. From here, go to this PC and then Windows under program files x86. Visit code blocks. Then under min.gw, under bin, you have this gcc.exe. Now you need to get the link of this file application. Sorry, you can get the link by selecting properties and selecting this link, or you can get it also from here. Just click here and you can get it. Copy this link and then again from this search, write this PC and right click on it and select properties. From here select advanced system settings and then under environment variables select new. Then give the name path and paste this value and then select OK. I won't be doing because I have already done it. So now I will show you how you can compile your programs, and after pasting the path select OK and your path will be set up. Then open up Notepad. I have installed Notepad++ because it just highlights the syntax which I like. And then now open command prompt, hit window R and then cmd and then write gcc and enter. If you see this message, that means your gcc compiler has been successfully set up. Let me now write a simple C program and show you how to compile and run it. Oops, forgot to switch off the caps lock. But before running your C programs, you can change the language from here. So now it will highlight the syntax. Let me just print hello world. So now save it. I will save it here and name it hello.c. Command prompt, you need to set up the path where you saved it. So let me write cd \. This takes me to the root of the C drive. And now I have saved it inside C drive in a folder named C. So let me write cd, that means change directory C. And now my directory is changed to under C drive C folder. So let me write dir, and as you can see, this is my file hello.c. Let me clear the screen and now let me compile it. So in order to compile your program using GCC, you need to write GCC, that is your name, file name hello.c, then -o, then hello, and hit enter. So now the file is compiled. So run it by writing hello. So you see the output. Now if you want to compile and run at the same time, you can write it like this: hello.c, hello, ampersand, ampersand. So there will be two ampersand and then hello. As you can see. So thank you for watching this video.